The law specifically says we are a mediator. The law doesn't say we're like the police or the prosecutor in your example. In fact, the law limits our jurisdiction. Now, what we did get passed in the law that was really important in 2012 was, prior to that, I only had criminal jurisdiction, and now I have civil jurisdiction. Now, you may say, what's the big deal there? It's very big. Because if a city or county attorney or other government attorney says, I told the agency that what they were doing was correct, I had to go by a beyond a reasonable doubt standard, where the lawyer for that agency was in fact on trial. That was not going to happen in front of a jury. When the law was changed in 2012, when we proceed, I'm under a civil standard, so it makes for a much easier case. So we do sue governments, and we have sued governments. That part of your question was totally fallacious. In fact, the lady over there filming and the city of Cumming are very familiar with my office suing the government, because I sued the city of Cumming. It's now in the Court of Appeals. I also sued the city of Fort Oglethorpe. Now, what happens, you may say, why haven't you sued most cities, more cities or counties? And that's because most cities and counties, when we send them a lawsuit and say we're going to sue you if you don't follow the law, they immediately follow the law. So I don't get paid based on how many suits I file. But I am important in resolving. I am interested in resolving matters. So I would suggest to you that we resolve a lot of matters in that regard.
Yes, and we have some free material.
Hello, my name is Nydia Tisdale. I have copies of the Red Book for everyone to take home with you. It's the Georgia Sunshine Laws, A Citizen's Guide to Open Government. They're put out by the Attorney General's Office and the First Amendment Foundation and the Georgia Press Association. Thank you.
So they're up here. You want to come get one?
Well, actually, is there enough I can take like three of these?